Welcome back, everybody. Dexter here with Current Connected. Today, we're going to be taking a look at Blue Sea Systems' lineup of MRBF fuse blocks. Blue Sea's MRBF fuses are somewhat unique because they're the only system that allows you to put your fuse right at the power source. And in today's video, we'll give you a couple of demos. Getting started, we're first going to look at the part number 5191. This is your most basic version of the terminal block fuse. This fuse block has a cover that can easily slide off. I'm going to take that off for easy view here today. This has a simple hole here. This is a 5/16 diameter hole, and it's got a little tiny bit of bus bar that then comes over, and then we have a stud that is insulated from the bus bar. Now, this is rated for 300 amps max, and with these fuses, we can go all the way up to 58 volts, so that makes it good for 12, 24, and 48 volt systems. This is what your fuses look like. You can see there's a metal contact surface on the top and a metal contact surface on the bottom, and we have what looks like a porcelain insulator in the middle. These fuses are available starting at 30 amps all the way up to 300 amps, and it's as simple as removing the bolt and washers from the terminal block, sliding the fuse over the stud, and then let's say we have our battery cable that just goes over top. And then we put our washer, lock washer, and nut, and now this cable is fully protected. Now these fuses are extremely convenient because you can simply use the post of your battery to hold them, and then you can have the connection right here going to the rest of the power system, easily installed like that. And now all of our cables, including our battery cables, are 100% protected 100% of the way through the system. This is also really nice if you have multiple batteries in a line, for example, because if you, say, had a second battery back here with another terminal fuse, now your cable that runs between the batteries is 100% protected, and you don't have to worry about any short circuits on your battery banks burning up the cables and potentially causing a fire. Taking things to the next level, we have the model 2151. This is just like the fuse holder we just saw, except this one has two studs instead of one. This is also rated for 300 amps max. This is very convenient if you needed to put two different size fuses for two different devices. Let's say one fuse going to your inverter and the other one going to your 12 volt DC system in, say, an RV, for example. Moving on to a whole new category of product, this is the model 5196. This is a common source bus bar and fuse holder combination. Now this has a very nice polycarbonate cover to meet ABYC requirements. Two snaps pop it off, and these side areas here can be snapped off either on the top or the bottom, depending on where you need your cables to enter and exit, as well as the side. Here on the bus bar, we have a small terminal. This is our common source, so typically this would go to, say, a battery. And then we have our three larger studs. These are where you would slide the fuses on, and then you'd have your cables on top exiting either to the front or back of this. Now this can be used in a wide variety of applications, not just distributing power to three different devices, but also let's say you had three different power sources coming in. It can work either direction to make sure, you know, you have protection for everything on this bus bar so there's no risks of short circuits or fires. Finally, our last option, this is model 5194. This is an independent fuse block. It has the same polycarbonate cover, except in this case, these are not all tied together, so you can have totally separated inputs versus outputs for each of the three fuses. So this is really useful if, say, you had three different battery banks and a three-bank battery charger. For like a marine application, you can run all three outputs of the battery charger to the terminals, and then the other side going to each of your battery banks, and they maintain isolation between each of them. Now this is also rated up to 58 volts DC, and you can run the same 300 amps of current through it, just like all the other products we've seen here today. We hope you've enjoyed our brief overview of these MRBF fuses, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comments down below. Otherwise, be sure to choose Current Connected for your Blue Sea Systems needs. And other than that, we'll see you guys in the next video. You have yourself a great day, and we'll talk to you soon.